stand with you until the end. I do not want you to suffer alone. That is the duty that I have been entrusted with. Forgive me, my successor. I promised that I would defend you as your attendant. It was my duty, but I could not prevent your frenzy. In the end, I failed you. I could do nothing more than watch as your death finally came for you. Why was I even here? What purpose did I serve? This attendant lost their successor to frenzy, and then succumbed to it themselves. If all we can do is stand by and watch, while we lose the ones we've been charged to protect, then does our presence serve any purpose? As attendants, what do we do? What is it? Able to ease your suffering, even if it is only by the smallest amount, then I would gladly sacrifice myself to do so. After all, that is the duty with which I have been entrusted. It is my reason to be. Is it really meant to be this way? Do all attendants have to sacrifice their lives for the sake of their successors? It does not seem right. But could it be that I'm mistaken? What is it? You are going now? Take care.
forget to check your gear before... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Got something to sell? Make sure you get back safe. Don't forget to check. Oh, a new game! I was just in the mood to start a new adventure. But I don't spend all my time playing, you know. Just sometimes you gotta relax. Oh yeah, I'm not getting a wink of sleep tonight. Make sure you get back safe.
That bastard Mito kept up his stupid games until the very end. If the red mist disappears again, we're doomed. We have to hurry to see Silva. Thanks. I can use this. Okay. Let's get moving.
What is it? This thin film holds the lives and memories of so many people. There's a lot I don't understand here. But I'll take good care of this. Did you find something? You are going now? Take care.